These technicians are investigating how air passes over the body of this new car. Have you tried running against the wind? Or felt the air pushing against you when you're riding a bicycle? They're using smoke to help them see how the air behaves over and around the car. It moves quite smoothly. What do you think would happen if there were bits sticking out of the car? Trains and other things that need to travel fast are specially designed to cut through the air easily. What do you notice about their shape? The shape of this racing car has been made to slice through the air as cleanly as possible. Here is a very smooth shape. Some creatures, like this bird, are naturally streamlined.